The Kestenijada, or Harvest Festival, celebrates the time when people go to the woods to gather kesteni, or sweet chestnuts. The smell of roasting chestnuts, like that of wood smoke, is really the essence of autumn. At this Kestenijada, as in others organised in this part of the country, there is an opportunity for everyone to try local produce, and of course, kesteni, accompanied by music from the local cultural societies, who come to play and sing, keeping alive the memory and spirit of the songs and dances that are typical of this region. Here too, wines and cheese, artworks and photographs are on display. And there are demonstrations of old skills like weaving or the making of wool. This is the stall from our village, the local women's cooperative, and samples of their work. While this is a public event, it has an intimate feel about it. All those attending have been drawn from neighbouring villages, and it seems that no one here is a stranger.